Hey guys, what's up? And welcome back to Lollipop Chainsaw. Now we're at the Fun Center, guys. Okay, arcade action. Okay, I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of bright fucking colors in this one.
I'm worried about Rosalind.
Hell, that girl knows trouble like apple knows pie.
Excuse me.
Boy, you be careful now about where you're touching my daughter.
Oh, I'm sorry,
We gotta be careful with this Rosalind situation so she don't get hurt.
So, I guess the two of you haven't been formally introduced. Dad, this is...
Nick, I know. You told me all about it. Failed to mention the, disability.
It's kind of a new thing, sir.
You seem like a fine person. But whatever dude Juliet ends up with is going to be part of the family business. What are you going to do? Throw magic stars at chupacabras with your tongue?
Maybe, Dad. Nick's tongue is very limber.
And how do you know that?
She doesn't. She doesn't know that at all, sir. She has no idea if my tongue is limber.
We're here. What the hell kind of place is this?
It's the Fulci Fun Center, Dad, where all the kids from San Romero hang out after school. Look at this. I'll head into the building at the entrance, all right? Daddy, you go around and sneak in from the back. I'll act as a decoy, drawing all the zombies' attention towards me, while you go up to the roof where Rosalind should be.
Juliet, you just made yourself a decoy.
Dad, what's wrong?
My little girl is a tactical genius.
Your mom and me got a little something for your special day. Happy birthday, baby.
Thanks, Daddy.
All right, I'm off.
Good luck, sir. You're gonna do awesome, I'm sure of it.
Stop sucking up, son. And don't think I forgot that tongue stuff, neither. You best watch what you do with my little girl when you're hiding in the shadows.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Jesus Christ.
I think he really liked you. All right. Oh, I'm so touched. My mom and dad knew exactly what I wanted.
Nick shoot!
What?
I can't wait to thank them in person.
What?
I wanna play games 24/7!
Hit the button faster!
I need to level up.
Okay. Shoot Nick at zombies.
Zombie geek, okay. Zombieing out, killing zombies in video games.
Can I just walk past them?
It'll be totally meta.
Hey, what's your high score? I need to kill these dudes. You're not doing anything wrong. No, I have to. I have to kill them.
Hello, item.
Hey, buddy. I just want to apologize before I do this because you seem like a really cool guy. Don't need a lollipop. I would like to apologize to you too if you're on a date and I'm ruining that date by murdering you. I apologize. I'll start with this guy over here if that's okay. Okay, he's dead now, so I'm sorry, but I have to fucking kill you. She's a fucking ballerina? Alright, ballerina Barbie, let's fuck up. She set me on fire. Doesn't matter, she's dead now. What?
New game's out today.
Will you
better help this dude before his game is over.
Oh, I'll go all rating mature on their asses.
What is this game rated, like, T? What the fuck is up with this guy? He keeps dodging everything.
Yeah.
Well, buddy, have fun. You can Nail play the games. What the fuck did you say to me, you little son of a bitch? Can I play a game? Nope. I really want to play a game right now.
Going up.
Guess I'll have to wait.
Whoa! Things just got all Commodore 64 on us.
What?
We're blue ghosts.
We're pink ghosts. Should we run or fight? Huh? What? I need to get 8 keys and not get eaten alive?
Are you ready? Start.
Find all keys in the maze. Stars help when taking Dokoro, man. Doesn't that mean like mean dog in like Japanese?
I guess the one thing I don't have to worry about is callous thumbs.
Okay. That's a lollipop. I don't need that. They just reset. And now there's 2, 3. I mean, there was only
that
1.
Would be scarier if he wasn't wearing a fez.
Oh god, I don't need that star right now.
Juliet, can I ask you something sort of sensitive?
Oh yes, Nick.
Got it.
My face is stuck in your butt. Can you move it a little?
Oh. Ow. Ow, that fucking hurt. Ow. It wasn't moving, so I thought I could sneak up on it. Ah, fuck, I need a lollipop. I'm running this way. There's a key. I need more keys. I need to run this way. Shut your face. Is that a key? That's a key. Okay, I don't think the stars are helping me too much. Fuck me. Ow. Okay, guys, let's not make this a thing, but I'm running ow. Stop it. Okay, what do stars do again? They're just there. I know where the fucking last key is. Stop doing that shit. Or at least hit me. Fuck you. I'm running this way. What the hell did he just do?
You win.
Thanks. That wasn't so bad. I like the noises it makes. That's pretty cool. But I mean, what did the stars help me with? I didn't really notice anything. What if I do? I can't use the gun. Shit.
Next level.
What?
Now seems like the perfect time to take a shopping break.
What do you mean? Oh yeah. Okay. I have 4,500.
I wonder what they
okay.
have.
Okay, last time this song played, I got like a copyright notice, so I'm gonna try to keep talking over it so nothing really comes through. Oh wait, no, I don't have a 45,000 out of 4,500. I just got a 259. So I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna buy a donkey fruit crepe. That's cool. Thank you so much. Okay, I can stop talking. Thank you, Lord.
Let's
oh,
do this
stop.
Thing.
Ow! Who just has fire on them?
Your triceps are getting a total workout swinging this chainsaw around.
Are you just rubbing in that I don't have triceps?
What? Okay, this... this might get a little awkward.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
What did you just say?
You ready?
Can I let them die?
Fuck a zombie?
No, gross. Bring them the funk.
I'll save her.
I'm sorry. I was thinking of something else, and I'm really sorry.
You're okay,
thanks,
chick.
Thanks, Juliet. Totally gonna friend request you tonight.
All right, your savior has killed all the zombies. You're free to go now. You're welcome,
death
damsel.
For pussies.
Give me all your stuff. Thank you. 3 out of 3. That's a new world record. I think
ready?
Not really. There's nothing to cut.
Pretty
I even need
cool.
those. Wait, what am I doing? Where am I going? Fuck, dog, I hate these things. They're not too bad, though, for real. They're pretty cool.
Hey there!
Wait, what the fuck am I doing?
Start.
Control the elevator and move up the building. Pink door
elevators.
Is the key. Okay. Ow! Ow! What? How was that to live through that? Come here, motherfucker. That's what you get. You get death. I'll take these, though.
Alright, this is all too surreal. If a little dude in a red cap and blue overalls pops out at me, I am seriously gonna vomit all over myself.
What the? Ah, what the hell? What the hell's going on? Am I in Tron now? Feels like Tron. Stab you in the butt, stab you in the butt. Digitally.
Guess I'm into some side scrolling from time to time.
Nick, now isn't the time to be talking dirty.
What the fuck? What? What? Hey. What? Okay. All right. What the hell?
I'm so ashamed of myself.
What happened? Stop. I want to do it again. Isn't that a quote from Jaws? Is that what's from Jaws? Oh, wait, Predator. It was Predator, right?
Does my butt look less ginormous when I'm all pink like this?
Your butt never looks ginormous,
shit.
Juliet.
What do I do without this? Okay, I get what you're saying. I'm gonna put this right here.
Oh, well.
What's that scream for? That's a super move.
Going up.
How do I not get shot by this guy? How do I not get? Pretty sure I should. Oh god, my health is low, very low. Okay.
It's more fun killing zombies when they're in rainbow colors, huh?
It's about the same, maybe a little better.
Yeah, I'd say it's kind of the same. Fuck me.
Continue.
I mean, I didn't lose, so.
Next level.
Sweet. That's awesome. What? It's gonna be a strip show? The zombies, they're walking, but they're not going anywhere. Alright, guys, let's put on a good one. I'm not done here.
Hey, zombies. Put a dollar in my skirt and I won't kill you. Haha, just kidding. I'll kill you anyway.
That one zombie looks like my dad.
Supposed to throw dollar bills, dude, not bombs.
Move out on your face.
What? Stop zombies with portable stereos. Surrounding zombies power. Okay. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, they're kicking my ass. Oh god, I can't even get up. Oh god. Fuck these guys. Hey, okay, I'm done.
Do the robot, please.
I like how he says please. It's very polite.
Are you having fun?
No, I'm not having fun. I need another lolly. This is the last one. Please tell me this is the last one. I pray that this is the last one. What am I doing here? Is this tennis? Not tennis? Freeze tag? Dance Dance Revolution?
Start.
What? What?
Walls in the way.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Dodge. Can I lock onto. Where's the white block? Oh shit. Is it over?
You're destroying the wall.
I don't know what this is.
All this retro nonsense is bugging me hardcore.
At least you'll never have to wear parachute pants, Nick.
Oh god, I can't fucking get up. Is it almost over now? What is over? Sweet.
You win.
I hate this place. I'm gonna take this lollipop over here. And I'm gonna be on my merry way. I'm gonna go ahead and use a lollipop.
The best calories.
Next level.
It's nearly 9 o'clock. You should go home.
I think I got out.
Juliet, look out overhead.
Okay. This guy's supposed to be like some sort of pyromaniac or something. Another lollipop.
Lard-ass face.
Did she just say lard ass bait? Oh, fuck. What the hell? Juliet, 51. What? These zombies are so good at knocking down Julia. I'm not good at knocking down zombies. Fuck! Fuck these guys. God, this guy again. Where's this guy at? Oh, Wesley, you dick. Fuck you, Wesley.
Going down a tunnel. Oh no, I see Satan.
What the hell? If you are a zombie, I don't know where else to go. Stab you in the dick, stab you in the dick. Okay, get up, Juliet, come on. We can kick their asses. What the fuck? Okay. I know how that happened now. I left click the controller. Ow. And he just started like that. What? Stop, Juliet, kill the guy. Ain't that, where are those two? They're dead. Well, he's dead, definitely. They're both dead, actually, but you know what I mean. One's dead, one's... They're both dead. They're both dead now. Confirmed. Can confirm that they are both dead. Thank you very much.
I need to get home.
Fuck you. Fuck me. Nope. Pretty sure I hit him there at the end. I'm not gonna fucking miss this time. What the hell? Okay. Cool. Give me all the coins. Can I buy a new costume now? I think I'd like. Oh, I can buy a new costume. Let's see, what we got? Date night costume? I mean, I don't have enough for it. Okay. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode of Lollipop Chainsaw. This is a pretty good game. I think it's almost over with those. So stay tuned, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.